Captain Pretzel and Macawack.
You're actually alone, honestly.
And, no, Thomas is just holding it. Thomas, stop touching him. No, he's actually doing it, though. Against, Blentec and Fox Capacitor. Is it just... Oh, it's just Game Freak. Looks pretty even right now. It seems like this team does a pretty good job against... Oh! Game Kirby's good as guard. Nice, how Bear sends him the wrong way. Still continuing. Nice little down air by Captain Pretzel.
Nice back air.
Yeah, exactly. Nice back air. Nice back air. He's gonna do it again. Blake just cheated his teammate.
Yeah,
Captain Pretzel putting in a lot of pressure with these edge guards. Oh my lord. This is the back air. And unfortunately gets down smashed, but makes it back on the stage. Great teamwork by Blunt Tech and Fox Capacitor right there. So it looks like they're gonna try and close it off on Blake right now. Ooh, unfortunate crouch cancel from the down smash. Alright, now red team is a little bit ahead right now. That, not yet. Uh-oh, Macawack off stage. Very scary position. Ooh. Unfortunate SD. Looks like they're going to want to secure the... Oh no! We've got a crazy scuffle going on right now. Blake sitting at an extremely high percent. Oh, great teamwork. Nice handoff. Misses the back air. That's a 1v1. Maybe to secure this edge guard. He sends him the wrong way. Oh, the down tilt.
Melee. I bet Melee's okay. Gonna win at the end of the day.
Okay.
The better Melee wins.
Thomas is clearly for Captain Pretzel right now. Thank you. Thank you. You look adorable. Yeah, I just put it all together. Dang, we're so attractive. Whoa, okay. So Macawack took the SD right off the bat. There's his teammate. Ooh, looks like green team's gonna be pulling away a little bit here. Randall. Two up smashes will do it. Green team seem to be doing really well on this small stage. They seem to be winning most of the scrambles. And I don't know what just happened right there, actually. A little tech chase scenario right there, but McAvoy runs right into Fox's up smash. Seems like Green Team's pulling away. Smash won't do it quite yet. Looks like red team's on their tournament stock. Stock off of Nate and Blake. Oh my. Oh no, that's Stitch face.
They shall come for you.
It's the mic. Hello?